five, four, three, two, one, begin eating!
Today I'm half Italian. Today I'll call it the good half. Grew my mustache out just for this occasion, and I have to win. I mean, it's in my blood, and I got to take this record back to Chicago with me.
I'm here to eat for fame. Cannolis is on the menu, and I'm here to graze. I'm hungry for some focus. So you could be at the Willy Wonka effect. You know, the cannolis could be so good that, you know, you start to enjoy them, but then you wake up, oh my God, I'm in a contest.
Yeah.
So, you know, you just got to be hungry and focused. You just got to keep your eye on the prize and to the Vindigo Sports.
I won last place. And I'm kind of proud. I did 11, and I don't think that's too bad. I was going for at least 10, so at least I reached my personal goal. So I'm happy I got to eat alongside some great people, some awesome eaters. I got to see Pat break the record and eat with him, so I'm excited. I wasn't really prepared to, you know, how hard the shell was. So when I bit into my first one, I almost choked for a second, but I kind of got through it and kept going. But I did slow down at the beginning. And other than that, you know, just drink a lot of water and make sure I didn't choke again. So
today we broke a world record. 10 years ago, we had 26 and a half cannolis. Today we had 32 cannolis. And I doubt it that he could eat 32 cannolis of any other baker. I doubt it very much.
Congratulations.